Hi, my name is Chris Martell, and I'm the Director of Engineering for TSItouch. I've been working at TSItouch for a little over 3 years now. One of the most interesting things I've learned since working here are the different certification and safety standards in use around the world. Things from voltages to weights and dimensional limits, things like that. Well, I've always been a bit of a tinkerer and science geek. I learned how to fix a bunch of different things with my grandfathers growing up. Other things I learned were the best way to build a fire while camping and how to design and actually build a garden irrigation system. I've just always really been interested in science and solving problems.
My name's Alex Thompson. I work in technical support, and I also help with quoting for our sales team here. I think it's interesting to see all the applications that our touch screens are used for throughout all the different fields, from sales and marketing purposes to being used in restaurants, hotels, airports, hospitals. It's been pretty interesting to see how broad the touchscreens can be used. I think it's interesting in manufacturing to see when a customer has a request that we've never seen before. You're not going to be doing the same thing every day. So if we do have to build something that we've never built before, we all can work together from new design to production to technical support to make sure that we all have the best plan to help the customer.
My name is Billy Dye, and I am a product manager at TSItouch. I have been working here at TSItouch for about 7 years. The most interesting thing for me is probably the way we treat our customers. We do a lot of custom work at TSI to make sure that we exceed our customers' expectations.